With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, the question is, the study of communities of various genera and species is called, and the options are community ecology, syn ecology, art ecology, both A and B. Okay, so here the right answer is both A and B, right? So community ecology, that is the study of organization as well as and functioning of communities, which are assemblages of interacting populations, right, of the species, different various genera and species, right? So that is correct here. Next option, that is syn ecology, that is the branch of ecology, right, that concerned with the relations between group of organisms or coexisting biological communities, right? So this is also correct for the question. And the third option, that is odd ecology, right, that is the study of single organism, right, a single type of species or a single species, right, or a population of species in respect to their natural habitat, right? While the syn ecology, that is a study of group of organisms belonging to the different species and communities in respect to their natural habitats, right? So odd ecology is wrong here. That is a study of single organism. So here the right answer is option D, that is both A and B. I hope this will answer your question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.